Hey guys, welcome to First Wave. I'm on my phone again because my camera forgot to plug it in. So, First Wave dumbbells, let's start off with J Jones. Two more sets. It's tragic, we're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it, and I know how sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness. One more set. Next is the inclined overhead press, or extension, I mean, inclined overhead extension.
I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright.
And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. One more set. Next one. Right. The same thing as the palm lift, though. Behind the head. So we're doing the extensions, but the palm lift. Holy crap. Two more sets.
one more set. Hi, Honey Woo. One more set. Last palm lift extension. I guess heavy after a while. Girl, you want a full extension? Well, this is what I do. Your elbow, your wrist, and your shoulder in a straight line. You got a full extension. Two sets to go. One more set of preachers. When you're holding the dumbbells, make sure you get the dumbbell tight in the palm of your hand. Don't leave it in your fingers. Down on your fingers after a time, it makes a little harder on your fingers.
Hey, I got something to say. I'm just so sick of hearing everyone complain. I know it's tough and I know this pain, but hitting bottom is the only way to change.
Now, I'll do one more set. Your day off tomorrow, so get extra rest. So.
Keep struggling, bitch, I'm humbling. Keep
two more sets. Last one is the wrist curl. Alright, put our hands, hold the barbell, let it go right in the groove of your thumb there. Put the wrist curl down and curl up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, switch. First wave. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And the very last one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, first wave done, fantastic job. Whew, we'll be back for bands in a bit. So until next time, peace be with you, alright?